The MJS Lucent Overdrive was built by a small-time builder up in Queensland in Australia. He sent it to me to test out, and I gratefully appreciate the opportunity. It is a handmade point-to-point overdrive with two settings, volume and gain. Real simple, real easy to use. It's also in a really awesome looking enclosure. However, that being said, I do wish he had included a LED to indicate when it was on or off. It's a small quality of life thing that I'm pretty certain we all enjoy. It was described to me as a transparent overdrive, and I can definitely vouch for that. There's a reason why I would have appreciated an LED to tell if it was on or off, because sometimes it was like, okay, I can hear a difference, but was that my original guitar tone or was that the pedal? Sounded great either way. One thing in particular that I was impressed by was that if you turn the volume up to 10 and the gain down to 0, there literally is no difference between the pedal being on or off. I find that impressive because I think that goes to show that this builder has gone out of their way to maintain the integrity of your original guitar signal. In my experience, the gain was a pretty full frequency boost. It sort of boosted everything fairly consistently. There was a pretty aggressive bass roll off though, which is definitely appreciated when you're boosting into a crunchy amp. There's a fair bit of gain on offer here, as I'm sure the test demonstrates. So often in use, you'll find yourself balancing the gain with the volume to find the setting that you're after. I found that the amps definitely appreciated this pedal more when the amps were properly cranked and properly, you know, screaming a little bit. On softer volumes, when you don't have power tube saturation, it sort of was a little bit stiff, but as I said, once cranked, then it all started to make a lot of sense. Overall, the tone reminds me a little bit of a DOD 250, but kind of like a more aggressive version. It's got a lot of upper mids and a pretty cutting top. This can be really, really useful if you're used to sort of more of a dark guitar sound. I found it could be a little bit harsh with a Strat, but at the same time, it really did like being pushed into a big crunchy amp. It really did like the crunch channel on my Marshall JVM. I find that this is the sort of pedal that is really helpful at getting you to cut through a mix. So if you're sort of getting lost in your band a little bit and you need something to punch through, this pedal will definitely help out. Or at the same time, if you're looking for a solo boost to help you, you know, elevate yourself above the band mix and really stand out like the guitar hero that you are, yeah, again, this pedal will be a really great choice for that. It's really simple to use. You plug it in, you turn it up, you hit the go button, and you have a good time. If you're looking for a pedal to give you a fair bit more punch and a little bit more cut, the Lucent Overdrive will do you well.